I love myself. It's a phrase we don't hear that often, but it's a phrase that I want to share with you today because the skill of self-love is one of those skills that keeps on giving and ripples out across everywhere in nature. Let's dive into it on today's video of the secret to self-love. So the truth is, most people don't love themselves. They don't trust themselves. They don't hold themselves on the pedestal that they should be because they are only who they are. That's the truth. I mean, in reality, the more people that you ask about, hey, like, what do you think about yourself? People always wince and they have no idea. Me personally, I love myself. I love myself. I trust myself. I bet on myself. I invest in myself. I understand myself. So many different things about myself that you should be doing as well. And maybe you are, and if you are, congratulations. But most of the people watching this video do not understand self-love and they haven't put time into it yet. But today, what I really want to share with you is one book and one ideology that changed my life forever. And it only took me 45 minutes to read the book. But before we do that, I really wanted to break into what self-love is and why so many of us don't trust ourselves. When we grow up, we aren't told to practice self-love, to love ourselves, to say I love myself often. But instead what happens is we end up saying, oh, I just do X, or oh, I just do Y. I don't know, I'm just dumb sometimes. We create these illusions in our mind, in our subconscious mind, that continue to be implanted over time and reinforced until what? Our neural firing patterns are now set on I am dumb, I am just silly, I am X, right? And what happens is they start to degrade the mental image of who we think we are. And when that happens, the world around us changes a lot because we don't have the self-love that we should. And the more that you love yourself, the more the world around you also loves you. It's the weirdest truth that you'll ever see, but the more that you practice gratitude and self-love, you'll end up going into rooms and noticing that warmth increases and people start to turn and talk to you because they understand that you are grounded, you're a real person, unlike so many fake people that are walking around talking the talk but not walking the walk. Regardless of if you trust yourself now or if you have happiness with yourself now, self-love is something that you do have to practice. It is a skill to build. And when it happens, and when you know that you love yourself, you'll understand that you trust yourself in what you're doing. You want to be happier. You aim to work harder because all these things are just reinforcing yourself and the love that you have for yourself. The book that I wanted to dive into, one that only takes you 45 minutes to read, mind you, and it can change your life forever, is Love Yourself Like Your Life Depends on It. And this is by Kamal Ravikant, actually brothers with Naval Ravikant. But this book is about 60 pages long, big font. You can get through it almost instantly, and it teaches you three exercises about loving yourself. See, Ramal was not happy with life. He was sick. He thought he was gonna die. He didn't have a job. All these things happened until he started to reinforce his self-love for himself over and over and over again in these various ways that he teaches. He didn't have this transformative experience of like the world literally changing before his eyes. But as soon as he did, it took maybe 30 days of continuing to do it. And it's something so easy to do that it really can change a lot. He then had that spark of insight where everything around him started to become opportunities. People started to reach out to him and the warmth just elevated completely. Now, one of the main ways to do it is to say, I love myself, is to repeat it over and over and over again. And whenever you have a dull thought or a dull moment in time, start repeating, I love myself. You'll notice already intuitively, your body starts to perk up. You start to react differently. And I'm reading this book right now that's about the differences between images and words, but it's all about how words can literally conjure up feelings and life and show the difference between masculine and feminine energy and do so many things along that line. So once you start to practice this, I love myself behavior, you look in the mirror, you appreciate who you are, you say, I love myself to yourself in the mirror. Yes, it's very strange at the beginning, but once you rehearse it over and over again, you realize that you become centered and grounded in who you are. And the skill of having and practicing self-love pays off so much that then you feel able to do anything. You're confident in your own self and you have the confidence to do anything that you would like to do. So that is it for this video. I just wanted to talk about the skill of self-love, the book that changed my life about 2 years ago, and how anybody can do it so easily by just repeating the phrase, I love myself. Please put below that you love yourself. Put how you love yourself, not in the weird way, but put how you love yourself. Click like if this video helped you in any ways, and please subscribe in order to help me grow this channel and really start to spread these positive messages of abundance and self-love to everybody. Thank you for watching. See you later.